That's crazy. It's kind of like
mostly because it's based on using Internet Explorer and mainframe Internet Explorer.
The first release that the product I worked for shipped with like IDI support, it was such a fucking pain in the ass to test that.
Dude, right after.